toys you had as a kid that you wish you had kept in a little better condition.
That's right. Well, here is your chance to reclaim some of those toys. The Retro Toy Convention is coming to Greenville, and here to tell us all about it is Ryan Bonavia of Toy Federation in Greer. Welcome to our show.
Oh,
super excited.
Yeah. Super excited to be here. It's great.
Yeah, and you've got all the toys here. Is this what we're going to see at this convention? Tell us all about it.
Okay, well, the show's this Saturday and Sunday, November 17th and 18th, at the Embassy Suites on Verde. It's a beautiful location. There's going to be 50 different vendors there, and a lot of them are going to have awesome, cool vintage toys like you see here. This is just a sampling of what you could find there.
Does each vendor specialize in one type of toy, or do they all bring kind of a sample? I mean, how does it go, by theme or?
Well, there's some vendors that might just focus on G.I. Joe, let's say, mm-hmm. but then there's some vendors that just focus on vintage.
Okay.
But I mean, there's going to be new stuff there as well. Like, I mean, Funko Pops are super popular, and so there's going to be vendors that just sell Pops, which is not vintage, but mm-hmm. characters from vintage toy lines.
Oh, very cool.
My love is this stuff.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. The old school stuff. The stuff that gives you all those cool toy memories as a child.
You remember. And that, it's not only just the toys that are going to be there, but you say you're also going to have special guests there as
yes,
well.
Yes,
really
yes, yes.
Cool. People signing autographs as well.
Yep.
So tell us who can we expect to see?
We're going to have Alan Oppenheimer. He's the voice of Skeletor.
Oh.
Falcor from Neverending Story. But, I mean, a zillion other cartoon and animated and video game characters.
Mm-hmm.
Michael Bell, who was Duke from G.I. Joe, or Shipwreck, who was Neil Ross, who was Shipwreck in G.I. Joe, and Samantha Newark, who's the voice of Jem from Jem and the Holograms.
Oh, wow.
There's Michael Copan, who's the Time Force Blue Ranger, and then the guy who took all the photography for Kenner from 1978 to, like, I think 2002, who shot the artwork on this box. He'll be there, coming from Ohio, so it's pretty exciting.
Now, you know, you think about retro toys, and as we stated, you know, at the top of the interview, don't you wish you'd taken better care? Okay, so suppose somebody has a G.I. Joe thing that's been stuck in their attic forever. How good a condition does it have to be in to be worth something to someone else?
Well, it's even if it's beat up, it's worth something to somebody because it brings back that emotion.
Okay.
But, you know, granted, if you had it sealed or never opened, then, you know, a $30 tank could be $500 or $1,000 tank.
Really?
Yeah, but, you know, who didn't open it? See, that's right. The thing.
Well, that's what I was saying.
Right, right.
First thing you do, see something new, open it up and play with it, right?
That's why it gets to be some, you know, there's pieces that are thousands and thousands, even tens of thousands of dollars.
And will they be here at the convention, and will they be selling them for that? Is there, like, an auction?
No, they'll just be tables set up. Mm-hmm. You know, there's 10x10 vendor spaces. There's artist tables, which are a little bit smaller, and they'll just be showing their wares.
That's very cool. Do you encourage people to get dressed up?
Oh, yeah, without a doubt. Yes, yes.
Sound like a Comic-Con. You know?
Yep. Uh-oh, we just
sorry
lost $8.
Oh,
no.
Lost $5 off that.
Definitely do not
No, there's cosplay for adults as well as kids and giving away raffle tickets so they can win prizes and
Sounds
money
like
throughout
time.
The event.
Yeah. So it's this weekend, right?
Yep.
Coming up.
Friday and Saturday.
And what time is
it? Or Saturday and Sunday, sorry.
Okay.
It's 10 to 6 on Saturday and 10 to 5 on Sunday.
Wow.
Embassy Suites Verde.
All right. Sounds like so much fun and bring back so much nostalgia.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, and if they could get their tickets at retro-toycon.com, or they could come by the Toy Federation shop in Greer and buy tickets in person.
Well, we wish you all
Good
the best because, I mean, this is the first year you're doing this,
right?
It's
the first time we're doing it,
and
I'm super excited and super nervous.
Give little kids a chance to see what we played with when we were kids.
Yeah.
Really. I'm aging myself, but you know what
Use
I mean.
Use your imagination, guys.
Yeah,
that's what we had to do, right?
Yeah.
All right. Well, thanks so much for coming in, Ryan Bonavia.
Thanks for having me.
Absolutely.
Stay with us.